Namaskar, I am Devidutt and welcome to Anand Yoga. Yoga for women. In this course, I am showing you asanas specially for women into menopause state or having menstrual pain or having irregular or absent periods. If you are currently having periods, menstrual periods, then please don't do standing asanas or inverted positions. If you don't suffer from any of this problem, then please check out the poses from General Yoga Level 1, Level 2 and Level 3. Adhomukh Shwanasana. Adhomukh means facing downwards and Shwan means a dog. So this is a downward facing dog position. It is very helpful for various menstrual problems and also during the menopause. To go into this asana, you first come to the cat position. So wherein your palms are on the ground, your fingers are stretched wide. There is some distance between the knees as well as the feet. Your toes are inside. Now with the support of the palms, you just raise the knees up and straighten the legs and try to bring the heels closer to the ground. This is the first step. Now take a deep breath in and exhaling with the support of the palms, start pushing yourself down as if you are trying to bring the crown of the head closer to the ground. Eyes are closed and start observing the stretch. This asana gives a wonderful stretch for the legs, also for the back, and good strengthening practice for the hands. Keep the breathing even. Then when you feel complete, slowly come forward and drop the knees on the ground and come back to the cat position. And then you come back on the Vajrasana.